You do this often? You nabbing people off the street and interrogate them.
You're my first one, actually. How am I doing?
Shoot me. I drop this and we all die.
What exactly does a State Department supply chain logistician do?
They work behind the desk. They write reports.
That sounds
boring.
Dr. Ryan, I need you to come with me.
For what?
We have to go.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind.
What have you got?
The individual behind these transactions could be a high-level target. His name is Suleiman.
How come you're the only one that knows about this mystery man?
I was just following the money, sir.
They have cells in France, Yemen, Syria, and those are just the ones we know about.
There's something different about his agenda.
I'd like to set up a task force.
Whatever he's planning, he's ready now.
I can't go to Yemen. I'm an analyst. I don't interrogate people. I write reports.
Get on the plane.
We gotta figure out a way to get inside his head.
Musa bin Sulaiman is my husband. He don't know where I am. My son is with him.
Is he planning something here?
Paris was only the beginning.
Just follow along. Watch and learn.
We have to chase this down.
My son, get him back. Promise me.
I promise you, I'm the best chance you have.
I'm just a man. I do what I can. Don't put the blame on me.